If you want to win a free Swirly Axe and Murder Mystery 2, all you gotta do is like this video and subscribe, then watch the entire video to the end, then join my Discord server, which is linked in the description, go to the giveaway channel, and click the thumbs up button or the confetti on this giveaway here, and you're all set. Good luck. Hello everybody, it is Mud here. Welcome back to another video on my channel. So I'm back on Murder Mystery 2, and it's still Christmas time in MM2, as you can see. Here is something that most players don't really know about, and it is, what was the first Christmas update slash event for MM2? And this goes all the way back in 2015, where it all started. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys what was added to the 2015 Christmas event. I'm going to be showing you how the first event is a lot different from today's current event. As always, let's try and get 2,000 likes on this video. If you're ever buying Robux or Roblox Premium, go ahead and use star code MUD. I really would appreciate it. It helps out a lot. Let's go ahead and get started. This goes all the way back to 2015. Roblox was a very small platform. Most players have not really found Roblox yet. Until like the next couple of years, Roblox became bigger. But MM2, the game was not as big, getting over below 10,000 players in 2015, which was pretty good for a Roblox game all the way back in 2015. There's a website called the Wiki, and basically it's a fan page website where it shows you trivia, facts, and news about games. And this is MM2's page for Christmas 2015. So this was the icon. This icon, I like this icon more than the current icon today, but that hat over there, it looks really bad to the image. And the gifts back here, they look not as fake. But by the way, this was 2015, so I do understand the quality. The event had a pre-release update and then suddenly started release on December 20th, 2015. So what was added in this event? So most of us know the Candy and Sugar, a very popular set in Murder Mystery 2. But these two godlies came from the 2015 Christmas event. So over here, guys, as you can see, there are two different boxes, a knife box and a gun box. This was the first event on MM2 to have two different boxes for the event. And the Murder Mystery 2 Christmas events, they have a Christmas box and also a main event battle pass. The weapons in the battle pass and the box match each other like sets. Like, as you can see, guys, the Stickers knife is over here. As you can see in the box, there's a Stickers gun. Every skin in the battle pass matches to the box. Some of them don't have matching skins, but still, this is actually really, really cool. So in 2015, battle passes never really existed. So how did players get the counterpart item? There are two different boxes, the knife box and the gun box. For the knife box, there's a Santa, the elf, the ornament one, the two, the snowy, the snowman, the wrapped, the ginger, the cane, the tree, and the godly was candy. And that's how you got the godly candy. And this box had the Santa, the elf 2015, the gun, basically every single weapon from the box, but as a gun. And has the godly sugar too. And this was honestly really cool, but there was another part of the event that was pretty interesting. So there is crafting this year. Basically, guys, the event had crafting, and MM2 crafting has never been the same as always, but basically, this is actually really unique to see because just look at this. Like, I really want something like this in MM2, but they probably would not do this. Chill, Handsaw, Red Luger, and Green Luger were all from crafting. Pretty interesting. So the knife in MM2 called Green Elite was awarded to players. If you have the Elite Game Pass in 2015, then you were awarded the Green Elite knife. The knife is not really that good or really rare, but to be honest, but this knife is really underrated. I kind of wish it had a lot of potential, but this knife is honestly really cool. And the last knife in the event was the Xmas knife, which cost 75 gifts. And to be honest, guys, the gifts were really easy to get. The events today are actually really hard, but the old events were pretty much really easy to do. I kind of wish the events were a lot easier today, but I do understand they are pretty hard and really tough because the game has been growing a lot recently. But just look how cool all this stuff looks. So MM2 Christmas events have changed so much. Like today, we have a full out lobby done for the entire event. We now have battle passes, a gifting center, a single box, leaderboard, which are really interesting, And we also have bundles too. Bundles did exist in 2015, but they costed coins. Not much Robux info there, but you used to be able to buy coins with Robux, but you can't really do that anymore. But they also have token exchanges too. So the events have changed a lot over time, and I'm excited to see what MMC will be doing next. But I do miss these old events because many players did not get to experience these events, and it'll be nice to be able to see these events. As always, if you guys enjoyed today's video, like this video and subscribe. Use star code MUDDUM buying Robux and join my Discord server for giveaways and trading. Have a wonderful day. I'll see you everybody next time. Peace.